feel the power of you controlling your breathing right now, in this moment. Here, in the present, the greatest gift you have, that we have, that power, that determination that's in you and everyone, it's the same power we use to control our minds, one thought at a time, one breath at a time. Here we are, another beautiful day in the gym of life. Life, the greatest teacher of all. And you get to learn from it every single day, every single moment. No matter how young you are, how old you are, no matter what you look like, how different you are, we are one. We are the same in one fundamental way. One truthful way. We were born to win, to be happy, to be as we were born. So let's see ourselves today. Determination, let's see ourselves determining to do our best on whatever exercises, stretches we do, the way we move our bodies today in this moment we have together. Do it to the best of our ability by simply being. Good morning, Determination. How's everybody doing today? Here we are again. Beautiful day, beautiful moment. Greatest gift is still with us. We are here right now in the present. So let's do our best as we work on our minds and we work on our bodies. The two go together. Your body is the instrument, the tool with which you can express the power of who you really are, your mind. So whatever we do today, whatever stretches, whatever exercises, let's do them with everything we have. Enjoy this moment right now. It can never be taken away from you. Right now is the moment where you have all the knowledge you need. All the knowledge of the universe you're made out of. We are made out of. So right now, let's see how well we do. When I say go, we're going to jog on the spot. Or you can simply walk back and forth. It's up to you. Here we go again. Here we go, determination. Let's go. Ready and go. Always focus on your breathing. Always bring it back to that one power. That's in you, that's in all of us. No matter how young, how old, no matter who we are one through this power. Our power to determine, to be in the present, to enjoy the greatest gift of all. This moment, right now. Almost there. Again, feel that power of you controlling your breathing and your body, doing your best jog or your best walk, whatever you're doing. All right, and stop everyone walking. Wow, what a day. wherever you are, indoors or outdoors, look around you. Just see the beauty in everything. It's phenomenal. It's unexplainable. There are no words. There are no words to explain you. You're made of the same stuff as everything you see around you. Things created by people. Things created through the power of our thoughts. All right, everyone, here we go. Let's do some stretches. We'll start off with some shoulder rolls. Ready? Here we go, 10 forward. Best you can do. Roll those shoulders up all the way and around. And backwards. Let's do arm circles forward, 10 forward. Wow. Thank you, double I. Thank you, infinite intelligence. Wow. What a day. What a moment with you. We may not be in our normal gym, but we are here in the gym of life. We can grow our minds no matter what, and our bodies. And backwards. Nothing can take away the power of what you're doing right now, determining to be your best in this moment, no matter what. All right, hands on your hips, everyone. Bend the knees and side stretch. And feel you, the real you, controlling your movements, doing the best you can. May not be perfect, no such thing as perfect. We are perfectly imperfect. It's the way it's supposed to be, so that we can grow infinitely. Let's do twists now. 10 again. Alright, good. Okay, let's do 5 push-ups. Here we go, everyone. Our best 5 push-ups. Best ones ever. Alright, let's do 5 sit-ups. Always try your best. Those are the wins. The effort is the win. Be truthful with your effort. All right. And let's do 5 squats. Good. All right. Let's do lunges now. 3 on each side. Excellent, okay. Let's do a 10-second plank. Belly's knees off the ground. Good air in. Bad air out. All right, and stand up, everyone. Let's reach for that sky or ceiling, wherever we are. Here we go. Ready? On your toes. Hold it for 10. Excellent. Now reach for your toes. It's okay if you don't touch, just reach. Feel the power of you reaching, striving, pushing to do better, to go further. No greater joy than that. Enjoy yourself. Be in joy of yourself. Developing you. All right, stand up, everybody, and let's try to balance. Here we go. Grab one leg. If you need to imagine the other foot having roots that are growing through the ground, do that. Whatever you have to do to find your balance. Pull that leg back. You should feel a stretch on the front of your thigh there. And switch. Bend that knee if it helps you stabilize. Always focus on your breathing. Excellent. Okay, now let's hug our knee. The other one, here we go. A bit different this way. Let's find our balance here too. Pull that knee up. Hug your knee. Feel that pull, that stretch, that feeling on the back of your leg. Feel you working, the real you. Okay, and switch. I refer to the real you. I'm referring to that you inside you that's always striving to be better, that knows there's more, that knows the truth of who we all really are. True authentic self. Alright, good. Okay, and now let's sit down and reach for our toes, straight knees. And hold it there if you can. Good air in. Bad air out. And V-shape with your legs, reach for the floor. Good thoughts in, bad thoughts out. It's the way we control our minds and our breathing. And reach for one side. Hold it there. 10 seconds. And switch. Reach. Don't hurt yourself though. If you feel pain, then come back to the other level. You always want to safely reach, strive to be better. Okay, and feet together. Gently push your knees down with your elbows. Wow, that sun feels beautiful. I hope wherever you are, you have a chance to feel that power. Power. It's also in everything. Everything you see around you, this floor you're sitting on right now, everything. It's infinite intelligence. That's who you and we all really are. Okay, one leg forward, one leg back. Go as far back as you can. Feel the pull on the front of your thigh. Again, don't go so far where you feel pain. Just feel the pull. Slight pull. Okay, and switch. Okay, and let's roll onto our belly and push the floor and look up at the ceiling. Cobra stretch. Here we go. Hold it for 10. Excellent, all right, and legs crossed again, back straight, eyes closed, breathing in through our noses and out through our mouth. Here we go. Now see it in your mind. When that music goes on, see yourself doing the best you can on an exercise, dance, movement of your choice, all within the safety rules of where you are right now. You know how to do that. You know how to follow the rules. You're made of truth and rules from the universe. That's where all rules of the classroom, our parents, everywhere come from. They're there to keep us safe, happy, free, successful, and peaceful. And loving. True self. So see yourself doing the best you can when that music goes on. For me today, I'm going to challenge myself. I'm going to play 2 songs. On each song, I'm going to see myself doing an exercise where I hold the squat position as long as I can. It's a static exercise for me today. One where I'm not moving, but I'm holding a position. So first for me is stationary air squat. Second one will be holding the push-up position. Nose just off the floor. What about you? What are you going to see in your mind right now? And make real and win when that music goes on. Remember, you can play any music you want. I got my songs today for you. Feel free to use your own music. Music can change you. natural state and help you become and be your true born happiness. Here we go, everyone. Air squats for me. What's it gonna be for you? Remember, any movement, whatever movement you're doing, as long as it's safe and it's sustained and it's your best, it's all the same. We were born to move, to win. Here we go. Slightly move my position a little bit higher if I want to work a different part of my muscles on my legs, but this is mainly working for legs, hips, lower legs. I find this works almost everything. With my arms up in the air, I'm working arms, but more importantly, I'm working my mind with my body. How about you? What are you doing right now? Do it to the best of your ability. Power of you using your determination to control your body by controlling your mind. Sometimes I'll move my arms to the side. Sometimes I might take a break. I'll try to hold this for the whole song. Let's see if we can do it. If not today, it'll be next time. I'll never give up on being better, no matter what. Feel the resistance, I feel the pain, or slight pain, burning my legs. But I stand in that space and know I can keep going. How about you? If you're getting tired, see if you can go a little bit more. Without hurting yourself, of course. Stand in that space between pain and what you do next, that's determination. So awesome. Keep going, whatever you do, keep going. You always got a little bit more as we get ready for that next song. Is going to be holding the push-up position. Feel the blood flowing through your body. Alright, here we go. High enough for all of us. We can get through anything together. We will get through anything together. The way we do this is the way we'll do everything. There we go. Holding a push-up for me. Let's see if I can hold the whole song. Let's see. Here we go. Body wanting to give up, but then I feel me, the real me, saying no, I got a little bit more. So do you, wherever you are, whatever you're doing. There's always a little bit more. If we determine to control what we do next. We do now, though, here, right now, is an expression
of who we really are. The way we do one thing, the way we'll do everything. Being kind, peaceful, determining to be good to each other, that's who we really are.
Quite make it to the end of the song. I'm proud of my effort. How about you? Are you proud of your effort right now? Are you using your determination right now? If you are, you won. You're winning. You're doing what you were born to do.
I'm hearing music and hearing people sing and perform. I just knew that it's what.
As we always begin, as everything begins. Through the power of our minds, controlling our breathing. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, if you're here, in this moment, in the present, using your gift, the greatest gift you have, the now. I love you. I love you because we are all one. We can all stay in the present and be our true presence. Be the human being we were all born to be. Today, this gym period, is the way we can do our best in everything and anything, including remaining deeply grateful and loving and kind to each other, helping each other learn, grow, helping each other win together. There's no greater joy than that, there's no greater happiness than that. That's the ultimate truth. You can feel it right now. You were born to win, to be happy, to be peaceful, to simply be your true great self, to enjoy fully this moment right now.
I love you so much, everyone. Have a great day, a great week, and always a great life. Enjoy all those around you. Be peaceful, kind, loving, and caring. Help each other win all the time. Love you. Until the next time. We'll see you next time.